Nope, first fish of the day. On the spinnerbait that I made the other day. You know, I finally got another fish. It's been like a long time. Hey, that's a good one. Yeah, there we go. Got him on the fly rod. Yeah, it's like seriously been over like an hour since the last fish I caught. Nuts. Been kind of slow today. So I just picked up a crappie on the fly rod. Small guy. Little guy here. Surface. A little fishy. And a little size 8 popper. Which is cool. It's good to find something they're interested in. Here we go. It's your brim. On the popper. How much fun. Like outside of the mouth. Cobra. Come on, take it. Don't just lunge at this. May have been a pickerel. This one I turned the camera off too. Oh, fish on. Oh yeah. A pickerel. Beautiful. Nice. Okay, let's get you off of here, friend. Hopefully he didn't just, like, get the tip of my hand with his teeth. Okay. Oh, dude. Finally get another crappie on a curl tail jig. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. That's a good sign. And all I felt was like reeling in and wait and oh, is that a bite? Never know. Pick some more up. They've been kind of slow. Right next to this cover, I'm gonna back off and make some more cast to this. It won't scare anything. Any other fish away from it. Yep, we're throwing a 2-inch curl tail on a 16-ounce big head with a bait caster. That is just awesome. That's how I roll. Oh, there we go. Nice. That's a good one, too. That's a good one. That's what we get. Yeah, I think I'll put that one on the stringer. If not, the first one I caught today on there. Sheesh, man. Whatever. Down there. Go. Got something on popper. Oh yeah. Look at that dude. Beautiful big fat brim. I'll take that thing the other week. Grab my little popper. That's beautiful. And I used I put like a double hook on here, size 8. Dressed it instead of a treble hook, so it's easier to take the hooks out. Another fish on. I think it's a... Yep. There my buddy is. My other buddy. He's nailed it. This popper's awesome. Let's make some more. Little balsa wood popper. Nice. Fat brim. There you go. Nice. Oh, it's a crappie. That was crazy. Look at the shooting in the range. I saw like a blow up like right in front of me by them pads. And like, I think it was thinking maybe it was a bass or a sunfish. I threw this my curl throw over there and just like worked it fast like and he hit it. Fish is still in the boat right now. Cool. And that might go on the stringer. Now 3 fish. Let's see how much you weigh. I wonder how long it is. Mr. Crappie. Whoever came on their way back, I guess. They were firing when I was out in the lake. You could hear them like shooting stuff. Awesome. can see it really good though on this. Nice. I'll take it, man. I guess I like that spoon, eh? Have one. On. Oh yeah. Let's see what we got here. There we go. Nice. Mr. Bass. Sweet. Kind of dark, but hey, that was awesome. Beautiful. Beautiful sunset too.